Hey guys, Zodiac Scout, or Caleb from Zodiac Killer Gaming here. Today I'll be showing you how to get the Vlad the Impaler sword on Assassin's Creed Revelations. Before you watch this tutorial, be sure that you have either the Collector's, Animus, Signature, or Ultimate Bundle Edition of Revelations, or else you won't be able to obtain the sword. You can also purchase the Lost Archive DLC to unlock it. Now, before you get started, make sure you interact with the book at Sophia's house. Since I have already done this, it won't show the book, but this is where it should be located. Once you've done that, you're going to want to go to Vlad's prison. It should be within this area of the map. The rest of this video is just a walkthrough of the prison. If you'd like to watch it, then feel free. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Oh!